Alright, onward with the story! Because we have to go this way. And this goes to show Tracer's merchant skills.
I can give you this.
Huh? Watch. She could tell, just by looking at the blue marlin, that the hook caught the innards of that blue marlin. She's smart.
Not bad.
Exactly, she's the daughter of two shopkeepers, and she's a merchant. She's learned everything. Yeah, we won't be.
Yeah. All right.
Yep, her thing is, yeah. I didn't go over here, but like what she has is a memorial harpoon which you have to steal, and Sabrina. I'd rather try and steal because it makes it easier. Okay, first things first, so nothing goes wrong. Save. Oh yeah, that's the guy right here. Okay, do. Ball of wine, it's not supposed to be expensive. I'm sorry I'm skipping text. I just thought she said random quotes and words, not the whole thing. I always wonder, what do I really want to do?
I haven't seen that ship around here before. Wonder where it came from.
A dreary town. But it carries a delectable scent. Its cuisine may be promising. the matter, lass? You look like a fish out of water.
Is this a trading ship?
Yes, it is!
Indeed, and I am its captain.
Well, Captain, the name's Tressa. I'm a merchant in this town.
A pleasure to meet you.
I'm sure you have all kinds of neat cargo on board. Say, do you mind if I take a peek? I'd love to see what you've brought from overseas.
He brought you a lifetime of opportunity!
You have a truth inside, lass. You gaze at a simple trading ship as if it were made of solid gold.
So I'm also covering myself up.
Alas, I only allow passage to those I trust.
Uh-oh. I hear trouble.
What was that? I'll go check it out.
Busy as a bream, that one.
Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Hey, don't push the old man. Mick Mac Patty Whack, give the dog a bone. We're gonna stab some people in the throat. Yeah, these two have the gimmick of, oh, I'm captain. No, I'm captain. Why don't you vote for your captains? Great idea! So. Fight, 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 fight. Kill each other so I don't have to bother. See? This is what I mean. I don't like their gimmick. It's kind of stupid.
Hey.
Says us, assholes.
I won't allow it.
You assholes! That is for my family to get drunk on?
Lass.
Hey, it's that awesome dude. I like this guy.
There's no need to pretend.
Ah, crap, yeah, my mom's reminding me to clean out my car later. I'll have to remember that later. One thing I want to try and do is see if. Jeez! 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 I need that money! That's good! Okay, you need 33,000 just to get some actually good stuff. I mean, yeah, rose stone's okay, but I don't need it. From you. That's cool, but it's like, whatever. This is good, but it's the dragon scarf. If you get the dragon scarf and the beastly scarf and give it to, like, you. Sire? No! Give it to Therian. Oh, he would be unbreakable at that point. See, we still got some points in this. Heave-ho! 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 Okay, so I think he's the one you're supposed to talk to. Let's see. Herbs of Light, Trina, and Candy, you're not very useful. You have all of this. Like, these are good. I'll purchase them only because I can sell them for money. Sleepweed, you need this. And just get the healing grape. It's the sleep weed you need, actually. Watch your plan. Okay, I want to at least get the one. Well, wait, we can buy stuff here? What? Oh, okay, that makes sense. They're not, I mean, honestly, they're not worth what you get for it. First off, no. You, I have an iron spear, that's a lot better for you. I don't have any better bow. I don't have another shield for you. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, now it's so. So that extra stinging dagger. So the other helm. Nether armor. And now let's buy the beastly scarf. I know I'm using a lot of money, but look, that's speed, that's evasion. But if we're restoring HP, we can give this lady the lightning ink and the articulate stone. And now we must be on! Yee! How long ago we. Okay, I'm gonna get to the save point. Save. And in the next episode, that yes, I will be doing right after this, after I take a minute to take a break, we will go and fight the pirate into the pirate's cave and most likely fight them. Thank you guys for watching.